Hi, I'm Kristi Nichols, the Alamo Archaeologist, and today we're standing on the south side of the Long Barracks. We're starting a new unit in this area because the archaeologists had found some interesting features on the inside of the Long Barrack, and we want to see if it actually happens on the outside as well. Some cobbled stones, not quite sure what they mean, but hopefully we'll have more information from this unit.